asleep. So I watched old Warp React videos and stream clips. Then finally fell asleep, and this was the dream part that I remember. For some reason, Warp and Chat are together on a bus. Oh my god. When we were getting off the bus, I get hurt. Big, ugly, bloody cut down my leg. Jersey is trying to help me get up while preventing Butcher from helping me his way, which involves a bottle of kerosene and a box of salt. AJ is hollering, "Oh, that's nasty. Jersey's doing it wrong. Butcher, get away from her." Ogre is still on the bus yelling, "That cut is nothing. I had one of my balls cut off. That was bad." All the while, Neo is recording the mess with her phone saying, "I would call for help, but I'm recording." Now Butcher has stuck the screwdriver through his nose and is pouting and plotting how he's going to get past everyone to help with his kerosene. Thankfully, the alarm went off and woke me. There were a lot of words that I don't type.
What was I trying to do?
I remember not to watch Warp before bed again.
What was I trying to do with the kerosene? Jesus.
I think you were going to like close it maybe. I don't know.
Either that or you were trying to exorcise a demon.
Oh, God.
I love this game so damn much.
Oh my god. That's hysterical. That's hysterical. I'm all right.
New Facebook friend is in here.
Fucking pen. Huh? I need
who's
pen.
The new Facebook
friend? Oh, the
Lori Birdsong.
Yeah, that's who it was.
Oh,
I'll tell you something. She's been active for the past couple since she joined, she's been posting like crazy.
You need a pan.
Fuck you, real American. I finally realized Ogre is the brother you leave at the playground after school, at school, and just leave him there because you can't stand listening to him talk. Makes sense.
Thanks for putting our thoughts into words there, real American. Appreciate it.
Fuck off.
Appreciate it. Appreciate you.
So glad we're on the same page.
You need me to. I didn't say anything. The fuck did I deserve that for?
I don't know.
You fucking twit.
You don't need to say anything.
Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
No, you go fuck. I said no, it
go
first.
Fuck
you
yourself.
Go fuck yourself. You fuck yourself.
You go fuck yourself. You go fuck yourself.
No, you fuck off.
No, you go fuck yourself.
Fuck.
I think there's something wrong with all of you.
Fuck off.
You fuck off.
You fuck off.
No, you fuck off.
Fuck off.
Fuck off.
No, you fuck off.
Oh, I just saw your message, Jess, that you sent me.
30
fuck
minutes.
Off. Fuck off.
I appreciate that.
Fuck off.
Fuck off.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Is that an F? Is that F-U-G-G? It's fuck off.
Fuck off.
And it's you got to spell it O-V, not O-F.
Oh, my God.
So I've been watching.
Fuck off.
Fuck off.
It's like the black metal version.
Truth has hurt, but wounds can heal over time. Remember, we all love,
especially with kerosene and salt.
Yes, with kerosene.
Well, I mean, kerosene could be a lubricant.
So, I've been watching Peaky Blinders.
Did you hear what he just fucking said?
No.
Kerosene can be a lubricant.
Well, yeah, it's oily.
Oh,
yeah. It's oily.
Oh,
anyway, I can see it used as a lubricant. Sure. Totally. Sure. I mean, I've worked in construction before. I wouldn't be surprised. Anyway, so I've been watching all of the.
Timmy says it's oil based.
It is oil based. You can use it. It does make things very slippery.
It's very slick.
Stop fucking donating. Right.
Stop fucking donating.
Donating.
Right now is what Ogre just said.
Jesus, that shit. Oh my god. Well,
I'm gonna stick a funnel in his
ass. I made sure I had that in the clip this week.
That's awesome. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Peaky Blinders?
Butcher was describing last week what he does to you sexually. And he got to a certain part of it, and AJ was like, Batman, stop! Batman, stop!
Slow like a plow.
Oh, my God. Anyway, Peaky Blinders, AJ?
So I've been watching Peaky Blinders on Netflix. I think I'm at season 4 now.
Is it really slow?
It is a slower build show, but when shit happens, it fucking happens. And you're like,
Oh, what the fuck? Like so many things happened. What the hell? But so Tom Hardy is in it. Mm-hmm. Love Tom Hardy as an actor. Love him as an actor. He's amazing. He plays, I forget now. I just blanked on his name. First name starts with an A.
He plays Peaky.
No, the name of their
oh my god, that show
company is Peaky Blinders or something like that. Oh, but so you know, Adrian Brody,
yes,
yeah, I know Adrian Brody.
He's playing an Italian mafia guy from New York City in 1925 going over to where the fucking Peaky Blinders are. I have to say, when he first started talking, I was like,
eh?
But then when he gets angry, it's like,
oh,
Ryan says that
it kind of does sound like some angry Italian people I know. Awesome. There's two of them on the screen right now.
Hey,
angry Italians.
Okay, yeah. All right.
Okay.
I'm not an angry Italian.
You're not an angry Italian.
No.
Are you Italian?
I am.
Then you're an angry Italian.
AD, are you doing something on your
computer? I'm angry because I'm Irish.
Am I doing something on my computer? No. Like
rendering something.
You freeze every once in a while.
You freeze and you're choppy.
No, I'm not doing anything. I'm just standing here.
I've got some extra. Well,
do yourself a favor. Stop jerking off that dude and smacking the keyboard with his dick because it's fucking shit up.
A little bit. You kind of suck. Just saying.
Wow. Nobody laughed at that. That was awesome, Ogre. Good job.
You're angry because you are bald.
Wow.
Butcher being killed a lot in Shiv 2.
Oh, now I see it on the replay.
Only yeah, angry half the time. Half the time. I think that'd actually be a little generous for me. I'd probably say like 60%, a little more than half the time.
Kyoshi, that one's pretty fucking good.
What I think is really awesome, AJ, is right around the time that your internet started crapping out, I got a text from our internet service provider that says everything's been restored.
Uh-oh. Hey, if Italian.
I think he's gone.
He's a goner. Hey,
oh, there he is.
My connection, I feel like, is kind of on the fucked up side, too.
No, yours is fucking stellar in comparison to what AJ's is doing right now.
Well, yeah, I know that, but my chat is coming through real, real choppy, real slow. Like, you guys are seeing shit that I don't see yet. Hasn't come through. It's a solid, two, 3 seconds behind.
Oh,
I'm back. My computer had a moment. Sorry to hear that, Rose. AJ killed AJ, apparently you killed Bigfoot in a cage match.
Sweet.
An ogre. Ogre needs to show Kiyoshi's latest masterpiece. He ain't the only one, Rose. Oh, Pat,
sweet. Having
trouble with the computer too, I guess.
That kind of a
night. Everybody's internet is a little fucked.
This is the same shit that happened to me last fucking weekend. Where I finished a stream, the stream I was doing was fine, and then I went to play Helldivers with you, and my computer got all fucking stupid.
Yeah, punch your camera.
No.
Who?
You're blurry.
Who?
You.
You. AJ.
AJ. There it is.
Is that how that works?
Better?
I was really good at football when I was a kid.
You were really good at what?
Kickball.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I was a home run kicker most of the time.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
AJ, oh, real American. Really? Okay with you not that'd be kind of difficult.
Oh, that's not
nice. AJ, don't click on the links. But you're...
Yeah, I'm starting to learn that.
Tim choosing between ogre and a cripple. Choose him.
I did finger the camera live.
Yes, you did.
I fingered the camera live.
Parts American parts, black all made in Taiwan. Yeah. That's
why does Megamind look like he just got
I'm just going to say a good finger and goes a long way.